A tomato with a nose has no future, and I know that I am going to be picked soon, and I won't see any of you again, so I think I am going to cry because some human will eat me for sure, even with an ugly nose. It could have been worse if you had been like our other friend who had been eaten by a grub, so look at the good side of it and D-O-N-D cry tomatoes, just D-O-N-D do not even right ones.
Ha ha ha.